a visit, Johnny. Mary, do you know that our teacher is on leave?
Mary, yes, I heard that she's not keeping well.
Johnny, shall we call on her?
Mary, no, it won't be proper to call her on the phone. Let's visit her.
Johnny, that's what I meant. Actually, to call on someone means to visit that person.
Mary, thanks for teaching me a new phrase.
What would Johnny, Mary and teacher talk about at home? Write the likely conversation.